Four cars and one truck were involved on Thursday in an accident on the foot of Iyana Oworo Link Bridge, Lagos Ibadan Expressway. The container bearing truck lost control after brake failure and ran over four vehicles. Tunji Olanipekun has details.
On a Thursday afternoon in Iyana Oworo area of Lagos State, and this time, a truck carrying container lost its brake and crashed into four vehicles in front of it.
Eyewitness says the truck coming from Oshodi was trying to descend the bridge linking the Lagos Ibadan Expressway when its brake failed. The only option left was to ram into the vehicles ahead of it.
We have to make sure that we rescue those people inside the truck, inside the 18 passenger going to Ibadan, and about two cars. So those people that we rescued, they are in the hospital, Nares Hospital.
Though no life was lost, many were seriously injured and taken to this hospital for first aid treatment.
Almost about eight victims were rushed to our hospital by rescuer, and all of them are alive. We did the needful without even asking for money as usual. Our emergency team galvanized into action immediately. And what you are seeing today is the effort of our rescue team.
The accident led to traffic gridlock from the Oshodi end of the road, while men of the Lagos State Traffic Management Authority, LASMA, the Federal Road Safety Commission, and the Nigerian Police were mobilized to control the traffic.
Every time an accident occurred in Lagos involving articulated vehicle and containers, government make a pronouncement and it ends there. Few days later, it's business as usual. How long will it take for the government to make a critical decision on the movement of articulated vehicles on Lagos roads? Tunji Olanipekun, TVC News, Lagos.